appreciate it. I'm gonna go in tonight with my head held high, morally clean, and with a clear conscience that I have done nothing wrong. So hopefully tonight the church will answer the questions that they've been annoying the last 3 years.
See if his interpreter can get in. Mm-hmm.